that Chinese hot pot is one of the most popular meals in China? According to a research conducted in China, 28% of Chinese go out for hot pot from 6 to 10 times in a year. Generally, there are two types of hot pot soupes, which are spicy and clear. If you want to try both of the flavors, there are special pots with a divider in the middle between the spicy and clear soup, which is called a split pot. Common ingredients include vegetables, seafood, and meat. The ingredients are usually served with dipping sauces. You can choose what you like to fit your own taste. No matter what kinds of hot pot flavor there is, they all have similar dining customs. Remember, do not add all ingredients to the soup at once. You should add the items that take longest to cook first. Are you ready to eat delicious food and have good times? Go try hot pot today!